dancing. It's just the vibe. I'm that guy. Keep her legs in the sky whenever I pull up. She got her clothes off from the walk. She won't waste no time. Oh, you don't want nobody else, I know. Hey guys, it's Bianca here.
Pause. Before we get in this video, I know I look a mess, but we're finna get cute in a minute. So, resume.
I know I haven't been posted on my channel like that. I'm sorry, I've been very, very busy. But starting today, I'm going to be vlogging the first football home game, Mercer's home game, today against Morehead State. So, we're gonna get ready with me. We're gonna go to the tailgate, then we're gonna go to the game. Hopefully everything's fun, and we're gonna see how it is. First game at Mercer this year, so. I look a mess right now. I just woke up from a nap because we had meetings this morning. But I'm about to get in the shower, then get my shirt together, cut it, and all the stuff for the game. So I'll be right back. I had a shower, and this is the shirt I'm gonna wear. This is a shirt from last year that I haven't worn yet, so I'm gonna cut it up and make it into like a crop top shirt.
Okay, so we're gonna cut this shirt in half, starting this one.
I got these itty bitty scissors. I don't know how much I think I'm gonna get doing this, but I'm not getting them too good. I really hope I didn't cut it a little lopsided. It looked like a straight cut. Alright. So next, we are going this. I gotta watch the video again. Okay, so next I'm cutting the shirt up this way. I definitely messed this shirt up. I cut it in half and the design I was trying to do is not gonna work because one, the logo's in the middle and I'm tying it up. So I'm gonna see if I can fix it or if not, I'm gonna have to cut another shirt and I should have practiced on a different shirt, but oh well, we don't have enough time. So yeah. This was a fail. I tried to do it like this. I should've just left it as a crop top and then like did something up here. But yeah, it's too late for that. So I'm gonna get another shirt and just something else to it because this isn't gonna work. Unless I get some like safety pants and do it like that, that'd be kind of cute. But I don't have the time for that, so I'm just gonna do something else. Alright, y'all, so I messed up my shirt. So Aisha and Samaya are here to help me because we run out of time. So we're gonna get, well, Samaya's gonna get the cutting. And I'm gonna do it. Y'all, so we're ready and about to head to the game. A little late, but here's the fit check. We got the shirt that Samaya and Aisha did for me, cute. Some black pants and some black and white dunks. I'm gonna drop my phone. But yeah, so we're on the way to the tailgate right now. Hopefully, we didn't miss too much, but that's it.
They really got a guy that's gonna provide some wing that could be a lockdown guy as he matures in his third athletic season.
That's crazy. So tailgate is about over. So now we are heading to the visitor side. That's where most of the students sit at because that's where the student section is at. So I got my little thumb. The hair is messed up because it's so humid out here. But yeah, that's what we're worried about right now. So yeah, we're on the way to the visitor side to go ahead and get us a seat. It's approximately like 6:10 and kickoff is at 7.
Our guys. So it's halftime. We're walking around. The score is currently 42, I think it's 10. We're definitely winning. But yeah, first game is going good.
So, yeah. Go Bears!
Perfect.
Say yo.
All right, bet. I'm about to start a YouTube channel called Free Will Richie.
Mm-hmm.
Get ready to tune in.
Okay.
Prank said well, it's going to be way better than hers.
First of all, y'all got anything to say to my YouTube channel?
Mr. Catman.
Hey, y'all.
Okay. This is my $12 at City Trip.
You think I'm the white too, bro? Kind of, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Show a little personality, bro.
You're going to get the most premium out.
Yeah. I'm going to spend my promo.
All right, guys, we're here with Toby the Bear, the biggest mascot here at Mercer. Always showing the love. Period. Do a dance move. Hey. All right, guys, so the score is currently 56 to 13. So, fourth quarter, I think it's safe to say that we won. So, about to head out, get back to my room, shower and change, and get ready for tonight. Hey guys, that's it for today's video. Hope you guys liked it. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and follow me down below on my social medias. Bye.